In Spartanburg County, we're learning more about a crash that killed a motorcyclist in Greer. The coroner says 25-year-old Jonathan Cash was killed last night on Highway 101 near the Spinks gas station. Police say a pickup truck was turning into the gas station when the collision with the motorcycle happened. Witnesses told police the motorcycle appeared to be speeding when the crash happened.